Andrea Love here with Kimberly Vanskoy, and happening now at 6:30, Winston-Salem Police are looking for a missing 17-year-old.
Officers tell us that Talik Johnson walked away from a group home on Arbor Road, and a silver alert is in effect because they are worried about his mental health.